getting better. Will it make it easier on you now? You got someone to blame.
Mostly been gutting houses, really nasty houses, a lot of mud, a lot of muck, trying to remove some mold. Today drywall the church that it was 20 days away from opening the stone. Ah!
It's good to have an opportunity to help a lot of people. Just give them something to be cheerful about.
I think that things down the road will happen to me, and I'll get things out of this trip that I didn't know I had when I left here. Also, I mean, I've already seen like 3-4 really close friends that I'll probably have for a very long time now.
Require probably at least $7,000 worth of equipment between baseball and softball equipment, pitching machines, bats, helmets, you name it, we got it.
Or otherwise, but everywhere I go, little girls run up and you know they're wondering where you're gonna play and when are you gonna play. So it's good that now we can tell them we do have a place to play and they have the support from folks like you to get us going.
It was great to have them down, just a wonderful, excited and giving spirit. It was, you know, very present with all the volunteers. So it was definitely our pleasure to have St. Bonaventure family here.
I don't think St. Bonaventure students have changed the 30 years I've been out of there. They've always seemed to hold together when there's a project. We always did that. So I think you know, they made an impact on the city here.
Some faculty and others who joined in the BonaResponds trip had an absolutely extraordinary human and community experience. And you can still feel the impact of that as people describe their personal experience, as people describe what they intend to do to continue to be of service.